To commemorate 100th birth anniversary of acclaimed poet and lyricist Sayyid Akhtar Hussein Rizvi, known as Kaifi Azmi, a centenary celebration was held in Mumbai yesterday. Daughter of late Kaifi Azmi, veteran actress Shibana Azmi and her husband Zawed Akhtar paid tribute to the life and work of the great poet at the studio talk organized by Mizwan in Mumbai. The event was an informal evening of music and shayari graced by Bollywood dignitaries like Nandita Das, Neena Gupta, Ila Arun, Vidya Balan along with husband Siddharth Roy Kapoor, Farhan Akhtar, Poonam Dhillo, Aditi Rao Haidri, Divya Datta, Tanishtha Chatterjee and others. The year-long celebrations of the poet's centenary birth anniversary began on Tuesday with a seminar on him with Delhi Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia remembering him and his rich output in Delhi.